a state of pride arising out of an overestimation of one's own ability, possessions, or importance. The first thing to talk about is the definition of conceit, which is found in Galatians chapter 6, verse 3. It says, "For if anyone thinks he is something when he is nothing, he deceives himself." A state of pride arising out of an overestimation of one's own ability, possessions, or importance.